A year after Cyclone Phaelan, Cyclone Hurhud also left behind a trail of destruction. Even as the government has set up relief camps, these camps fall short of basic amenities like food, water, electricity and blankets, adding further misery to those affected.
Relief camps set up to help those who could have faced the ire of Cyclone Hurhud. Camps were set up so that people could be safe and be provided with food and basic amenities until they return home. But several people are clearly unhappy with the facilities.
सरकार ने तो कहा था कि आपके लिए
सरकार और गला साल बोला है नवीन पटनायक बोला सब कर देगा कुछ करा नहीं.
People are stating that in a building that could probably accommodate a few hundreds, more people are being accommodated, which is causing a lot of trouble for people here as well as the authorities to manage things. A few of the people I spoke to, they tell me that the water supply came only this morning. The food supply has been extremely irregular.
With no electricity, food and water, this is definitely not what people would have expected at relief camps. But the situation isn't any better for those who are at their homes, especially the fishing community. With the sorry state of affairs at relief camps and no aid to those who depend on the sea for their livelihood, Cyclone Hurhud has caused damage not just to property but also to the lives of thousands.
Fishing community in Gopalpur has been the worst hit because of the cyclone. A community that depends on everyday income has suffered a huge beating by not being able to venture out into the sea for more than 10 days now. Losses running into thousands and for some even lakhs. This has become a huge burden to these poor people. Unlike Phaelan, Hurhud has not shattered their houses but has taken away something more. Their belief in the system. They only hope that the government steps forward and compensates them. In Gopalpur, with video journalist Padmanabh Rao, Anusha Ravi for Times Now.